Hey, Michael Kerr here. Here's a fun way to celebrate those bad hair days that we all have from time to time. A fun meeting icebreaker you can do that works particularly well with your virtual meetings. Have everyone log on and coordinate this so they don't turn on their cameras until the exact same time. Do a little bit of a fun countdown so everyone has their cameras off, and then have everyone in unison turn on their cameras and share their worst bad hair. The worse they can make their hair, the better. And then have a little contest and award a fun prize to whoever has, you know, the best bad hair day. Maybe the bald people could be the judges. I don't know, because you want to include them, right? It's a little hard for them to have bad hair days. But it's a great way to just inject a little bit of fun into your meetings and actually embrace and own those bad hair days that we all have. So why not try this at your next virtual meetings? And if you do anything fun in your virtual meetings, please let us know. Leave a comment in the comment box. And if you haven't yet, yeah, here it comes. Here's the pitch. If you haven't subscribed to my Inspiring Workplaces channel, please hit the subscribe button. Join our growing community as we talk about rocking workplaces that, well, rock. I already said it, right? It's rocking workplaces that rock, that are inspiring, that are fun, that have, you know, fewer bad hair days.